हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू येट अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ द शोशा पॉडकास्ट। माय नेम इज अभिजीत भट्ट, विद मी श्वेता रश्मि। और आज हम बात करने वाले हैं एक ऐसी फिल्म के बारे में जिसके एक्टर इज गेनिंग प्रोमिनेंस बाय द डे। मतलब फहद फासिल इज ऑन अ रोल एंड हिज लेटेस्ट फिल्म कॉल्ड मलिक, जिसके बारे में बात करेंगे आज। सो लेट्स बिगिन। So, Malayalam cinema's latest offering, Malik, stars Fahad Fasil, and the story is about a guy called Suleiman, who later becomes Ali Ika, who becomes a gangster. Matlab thoda sa Robin Hood type ka gangster he is. He stands up for the poor. He stands up for the local people. He's like, you know what, the administration might not be with you, but I am there. Ali Ika, tumhare saath hai. Or his rise to power, then his fall from grace, then his, you know, whatever happens after that. So that is it. It's more like a gangster flick and it's getting rave reviews. So we were very keen on reviewing it. Aur thoda sa waqt isliye lag gaya kyunki film 2 ghante 41 minute ki, like 2 hours 41 minutes ki hai. So well. But first things first. So Shweta, first impression, kaise lagi aapko ye film?
I really enjoyed it. I love Fahad Fasil's work. Like the both of us have been really going crazy about him, like the rest of the world. So we had to watch this one. And also another reason why I was really excited for it was because Mahesh Narayanan was a part of it, who also directed See You Soon, which we had seen a couple of months ago. That was again a very interesting film. So I was really interested in seeing the two of them collaborate yet again. I think this is their second collaboration after See You Soon and Take Off, if I'm not mistaken. But yeah, it was just really, I saw the trailer and I was already interested in seeing Fahad Fasil's, first of all, his transformation as well, because we see him as a young youngster, like what, in his 20s or something, in the young early 1960s, and then from then to now, the entire transformation, how that takes place, that was again something that I was really looking forward to. And yeah, and I think I really enjoyed it, watching it in Malik.
Absolutely. Like you talked about the transformation wala bit, bhaiya haath jod ke request hai ki hamara appraisal ho na ho, lekin is film ka jo bhi makeup artist tha, uska please turant appraisal kiya jaye, because is film ka transformation is phenomenal. Like the characters ka transformation, bhai jisne bhi kiya hai, wo prosthetics the, wo makeup the, I don't know wo kya tha, lekin whoever did that deserves a raise, like ASAP. Please give that person an extra raise from the film's profits, because I was literally blown away by the transitions that happened. Because this film is primarily told as a flashback.
Yeah.
So क्या होता है कि शुरू के, for example, शुरू के 40 minutes, there's a good chance that you won't understand what's happening in the beginning 40 minutes. But please show some patience, because the payoff is really good. So for the first 40 minutes, I was like, okay. Too many characters, too many plot lines. What's happening? Where is everyone going? What is this commotion? Who are these people? But trust me, if you stand by, it will all pay off. So talking about the golden boy Fahad Fasil, Shweta, I mean, the Fahad Fasil suddenly just exploded on the Indian cinematic scene, and now he's like the Midas touch, however which way you pronounce it. Yeah. But bhai, sab sahi kar raha hai bhai abhi aajkal. Like, what do you think?
I think the one thing that we have to thank is the OTT, like how OTT platforms have really, you know, introduced us to all of these amazing actors, which I don't know if you and I would have actually come across them if, you know, we were just living in our normal situation. But now that we are stuck at home, and now that we are open to, you know, exploring all kinds of cinema, we are actually encountering these amazing actors. And Fahad Fasil, I don't remember any of his projects that I've seen in the recent times, and I haven't been disappointed. You know, I've always just enjoyed it. So I don't remember any of the projects which I did not enjoy. I have always loved his performances, and same with this one as well. He just, you know, takes it a notch higher with every performance, with every film. I think he's amazing. Another thing which I've noticed in a few of his films, and again in this one, especially in the romantic angle, where with his wife, played by Nimisha, that particular angle which comes towards somewhere in the second half of the film, I just love how he emotes with his eyes. It's just beautiful how he does that, you know. He just really speaks with his eyes, and that is one thing which I really like about him. So I think he is just like you said, golden star.
Yeah, absolutely. And a big shout out to Nimisha. Yeah, I mean, she's just 24 years old and the transformation that she has taken, phenomenal. Like, she's playing the role of a teenage girl and then the role of a probably a 60-70 year old lady. Yeah. And the range that she has shown is amazing. And you know, Shweta, the thing is that this is the kind of cinema that I want, you know, to represent our country, say for example on a world scale. You know, I don't want a Judwa 2 to be the parameter for the global audience to judge our cinema. I would be very happy if, you know, the global audience is like, okay, so this is what Indian cinema is like, because this film is so authentic. Yeah. You know, so they show the rural setting, the rural traditions, the rural cultures. It just feels so authentic. Even if you haven't visited that place, you're like, okay.
Also, how beautifully they showed the conflicts between the two religions, you know, which in the coastal area. It just made a lot of sense, and it also sort of just seemed real at the same time. You know, it did not seem like fictionalized or just like what is happening. It just seemed real. So I think that is again one thing which, adding to all of the things that you mentioned, I think this is again one thing that was really done very well.
Absolutely. So all in all, Malik is a great watch. It's there on Amazon. So make sure to go and check it out. Don't let the runtime discourage you. 2 hours 41 minutes. Yes, when you say it, it sounds like a lot. But trust me, when you start watching it, don't miss it. It's another great performance by our man Fahad Fasil. You know, so that's great. And we really hope to see more from him in the coming future. So Malik, we loved it. Let us know if you loved it or not in the comment section. And we shall see you soon with yet another review. Till then, stay safe and take care. Bye-bye.